Do you think he can do the job of keeping the nation safe from terrorism?
I think that's a wholly unjustified slur. She keeps talking about how she's the person to take tough decisions. But one thing that has become crystal clear is that don't, for heaven's sake, question the tough decisions that she's made. That's the last thing you're supposed to do. She doesn't want to answer questions. She runs away from scrutiny. If she wants credit for taking tough choices, which I'm prepared to give her,